Well, guys, paying for borrowing MC stock to short the company will be more and more expensive. Why? $7.30, guys. This is just amazing. Well, here is the thing, guys. Hedge funds definitely knew that at certain point, all the cinemas, all the theaters will reopen, right? But they didn't expect that we will see a huge move from the stock price, and didn't expect that we will see this resistance level above $7 per share. So if we're seeing the same price range up to the earnings report on Thursday, probably some of them will reduce their positions. Probably some of these hedge funds will say, okay, the price probably will remain higher after we reopen the cinemas, right? So they will say that probably AMC is not a good play anymore for shortening the company. Remember, these bad boys are betting that the price of AMC will go down. And for the last 24 hours plus and up to today, the price is still climbing, climbing, climbing. Also, guys, if you look at your watch list, probably my watch list, 80% of the stocks are red. And I assume if these hedge funds are looking for a better deal to allocate their resources to get a better deal, probably they close their positions or reduce their positions on AMC and jump on another stock, because there are many, many stocks. I earlier today shared with you and asked you what is your opinion on AZNL, right? Sundial. So the question was, is Sundial will actually recover? And most of you said no. Sundial is declining for the last 10 days substantially. So I think a lot of these people, a lot of these companies will actually close or reduce their positions on AMC. This means that we can actually see the second wave of short squeeze on AMC soon. But bear this in mind, they wouldn't close or reduce their positions before the earnings report, because as we all know, expectations are not good for the Q4 earnings report from AMC. So some of those people will actually wait to collect their last profits. Because after Q4 earnings report, there won't be any bad news for AMC. There won't be any reason for hedge funds to bet against the stock price, to bet against the company. Because after AMC reopened, we have huge potential and expectations for the first quarter of 2021 for AMC to beat the expectations. And then we can look at different point of view for acquisition from Amazon or from different company. Because once we see that the interest for entertainment services is back here, and when we see the full capacity have been released in all the locations, well, then short sellers will start losing a lot of money. And guess what? They don't want to lose money, because they don't operate with their own money. They operate with their customers' money. So what they're gonna do, they're gonna close their positions. And when all of these big hedge funds start closing their positions, then we're gonna see a massive wave of short squeeze. And if we can see, guys, we have a substantial uptrend of the stock. The stock is only going up. But again, a reminder, guys, the stock will probably have a correction on Thursday. Be very careful with your position. Some of the people are asked already, should we buy more? In my opinion, depend of your position, depend of your price target. You should be very, very cautious. Probably there will be a small sell-off around Thursday or Friday. So probably you can buy much cheaper the stock if you want to buy more stock in these days rather than today. So excited, guys. This is such a great news. I'm very happy that we're actually seeing something that we've been talking about for the last 4 or 5 weeks, right? Finally, we're seeing that this company has the potential to outperform the market, because so many people are trying to beat down the company, beat down the value, beat down the history of this company on the market. And now we're seeing that the company is bounced back. The company is here to stay, guys.